Alright, this is an inspection of my hive named, I don't remember. This is just known as the Carnolian hive. So today is August 6th, and I've noticed more and more wasps in the area, which I think is making my bees a little more nervous, a little more on edge. Nothing really built on the outer edge. A while ago, I moved a bunch of frames up, a bunch of brood. Hoping to encourage new growth. It looks like they're just starting to put a little honey in here. But no eggs up here, not a single one. Small hive beetle. So far, there's a lot of propolis on this hive. A little disappointing when you try to encourage new growth and encourage the hive to keep expanding, and they just kind of stick to the two boxes that they're in. I was really hoping that they would have moved into this third one. Down here, this is looking promising. A lot of bees. good amount of bees. Seen a lot of day, 2 day old brood in this one. Good amount of honey on the top of the cells too. This hive definitely is propolizing just a little more than the other ones I've had. Hive met about 3 hive beetles that I've seen. Here's the bee emerging. You can see the antennas popping out. It's quite docile right now. Very little capped honey here. Still, I'm seeing eggs kind of at every development stage. Look at that, it's heavy. Only a couple of drone cells. Feels very light already. Fairly new comb. Very few drones in this hive too. I've just, so far in this entire thing, I've only spotted about a dozen. Temperature of about 84, 85 degrees, fairly warm. Everything I'm seeing is rather encouraging. They look a little light on the honey. Oops. been a long time since I've did a full inspection. I know I don't like setting them in the grass. But I think it's unique also that some this frame in the lower box, nothing growing out. Okay, wow, that's some beautiful pollen, bright reds, pinks, purples. There's one right here with super bright neon orange pollen. Fairly big hive. Great pattern. Queen cup on the back side of this frame. I'd show it, but it's kind of the middle frame on the bottom. The wax is so soft, just turning it just a little bit, I thought it was about to fall off. Queen's just bopping between the, bouncing between the top two. This lower one has been lots of eggs, larvae. A lot of these guys are carrying neon orange pollen. I think that's sunflowers. Well, the size looks healthy. I wish they'd put on a lot more for their honey stores, but can't complain. I still have some room in here. A lot going on, almost nothing in the third box. Don't know whether to keep it on for winter, just a lot more room, or take it off. I'll probably take it off mid to end September, just so that the bees don't have to heat a bunch of space they're not actively using.